Here are the RGT grade 4 guitar requirements. Chords, scales and arpeggios. So if I start with chords, left over from grade 3, you need major and minor bar chords in two positions. So I'll do everything in C, for just as the example. So major chord. Minor chord. Then new to grade 4, we've got minor 7. Dominant 7th. Major 7th. With the major 7th rooted on the 6th string, there's two options. You can do this. Or this. And if you're doing this shape, the A string and the top E are muted. In the other position. That's major 7. Arpeggios. Left over from grade 3, you have to know the major and the minor, which is major. Minor. You're unlikely to be tested on those, but there's something you should know before doing grade 4. Then new for grade 4, major 7. Minor 7. Scales. In grade 3, there were the five basic scales, which is major, natural minor, pentatonic major, pentatonic minor, and blues. In grade 4, the pentatonic minor is missing. You're still expected to know it and use it for improvising, but it's actually missing from the list in grade 4. But the other four scales are still there, but you have to play them in two positions. So I'll stay in C, do major scale. Natural minor. Other position. Blues scale. Pentatonic major. Other position. So with the scales, the first one I played was the grade 3 one, and then the second one was the one that's introduced in grade 4. But you're expected to know both for grade 4.